Michigan Combat League Fight Fans. The following contest is scheduled for 3 rounds or less, being brought to you by Mel's Exchange. This contest is champion versus champion. Two champions in the cage at this time. First, introducing, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing the pink and purple trunks, standing 5 feet, 5 and a half. He weighed in at 135 pounds. He's a karate specialist, representing Jack and Tan MMA. He comes to the cage with an impressive record of 6 wins and only 2 losses. Fighting out of Clinton Township, Michigan, here is the reigning New World Karate Bantamweight Champion, Anthony The other champion across the cage, fighting out of the red corner, wearing black trunks, standing 5 feet, 7 inches tall. He weighed in at 130 pounds. He's a freestyle mixed martial artist representing Team Cage Rage. He comes to the cage undefeated with a record of 5 wins and no losses, with 4 wins coming by way of submission and 1 big win coming by way of knockout. Fighting out of Monroe, Michigan, here is the reigning Warrior Extreme Cage Fighting 125 pound champion, Taras Podoli. And these are the Hooter Girls.
Let's go, baby, go!
Magnuson and Combat League. Shouting out our sponsors tonight: Performance Transmission, Fabulous Hair and Nails, Shelby's, Mr. Spotless Car Wash, Frank's Cafe, Metals Exchange, Reliable Auto Service Center, Cinerama, Taylor Hooters, and FightMichigan.com. Congratulations for your title shot. Look right there and thank you. You gotta thank, bro.
Cranny, Don Mike, and Drew Ray, every airport wrestler has ever been out. You guys are fucking best. Best fighters ever. My family, my cousin Dylan, his friends, super boy, my dad.
All right, but don't cuss like that again on my microphone, especially when you're mom and dad.